Okay, we're still in our healthy mode. So we're going to make a very popular dish also in Chinese restaurants, especially mga oldies. They love this kasi healthy. It's steamed fish. You can get or you can use any kind of white flesh fish or white meat fish like halibut, sole. But you know, this is the traditional one. So we're going to use lapu-lapu. We are using 1/2 kilo of lapu-lapu or sole fish. And then we have 1/2 cup of ginger wherein I cut 1/2 into thin strips and the other 1/2 is cut into thick strips. Other ingredients include 1 cup of spring onions cut into 2-inch long pieces, some chopped cilantro, cooking oil, soy sauce, chicken stock, sugar, and sesame oil. Okay, so what we will do with the fish is we will just put slices just so that the flavors will penetrate on both sides. Yan. Okay. You remove the scales, of course. And then, ako, I like to eat dicey. And then, what we will do is on this plate, we will lay some ginger. Okay? Okay? Put some spring onions on the base also. This will, the vapor or the steam will give a nice aroma to the fish and somehow flavor it also. But the seasoning we're going to put on top of the fish. Okay? So, we're going to put it like this. Lay some spring onions over here. All over the fish and ginger, yung thin strips of ginger like this. Okay, because we are going to pour the sauce all over this fish, no? Yung gills niya. Let's put some there also. Okay, because I like the face. Okay, at this point we're going to steam it. Alam mo, the recipes that I've been doing lately are all authentic Chinese. Okay, so we put it here. This is an improvised steamer, and then we will just cook this, okay? Now, I am going to make 2 sauces. 1, cooking oil, okay, which I'm going to heat, and I will just have this on standby. And then another one, I'm going to mix some sauces made up of, this is soy sauce, okay? Sugar, chicken stock, sesame oil, and that's it. I'm gonna heat this later and I'm going to pour this over the cooked steamed fish. We'll come back when the steamed fish is done. After about mga 15 minutes, no? Check our fish. Oh, looks like it's done. See, look at the fish. There are mga parts that are dripping already. So let's test it. Yung firmness. Oh, pwede na to. Woo! Okay, so what we will do then is turn off the heat. Okay, and get the fish. Okay, look at that. Okay, now we're gonna set this aside. And I'm going to make the sauce, okay? I'll come back to this one. What I'm going to do, I have some leftover ginger and spring onion. These are not cooked, okay? I'm just gonna put it on top. And then you remember the soy sauce mixture that I did kanina. Okay, I'm just going to heat that. Okay, just heat that. And I have cooking oil also, hot cooking oil. Okay, so I have here, I'm just gonna heat this up a little bit. And I'm going to show you what I will do. Actually, the sauce is going to be poured over the lapu-lapu, the steamed lapu-lapu. And then what I'm going to do finally is pour the hot oil on that and it'll cook the ginger and the spring onions and all those flavors are going to blend in. And then you have the sauces on the side also. It's going to be really good. This is going to be really good. Okay, there, it's starting to bubble. By the way, I'm going to put a little cilantro now. Okay, put a little cilantro because when I pour the hot oil, I want the hot oil to cook also the cilantro. Ayan na. Okay, so what you're gonna do is get this hot oil and pour it on the fish. Yan. Yan na yung ano niya. That's the soup na. And then the cooking oil, galit na siya. It wants to be poured. Look. Yan. You see? That hot oil was cooking the spring onions and the ginger and you just have it like this. This is so healthy, it's delicious. This is the type of meal na parang after all those unhealthy, delicious Christmas meals, this naman, less guilt naman ito. Then we just top it with some cilantro. Okay? That's it. So this is your steamed fish. Sarap niyan.